Hello folks, this is the Dude's Moto Vlog and I'm your boy Mad Dog. We're going to do a little bit of riding here under I-75 here in, I guess this is Port Charlotte. That was a hard hit. That's probably about the most air I've gotten on this place. Got some good whip to do in here. You gotta watch for trees like that. Be good when the clothesline you. Yeah, you gotta wash out for washouts. The big washout there. What, a little motocross track or something in here? Some of these places, I think people just come back here and ride. They just make their own trails and stuff. I don't know, I'm not really from here, but you see a lot of strange stuff. You see how the trees are all burnt? You know someone came back with a cigarette, some dumb idiot flicked a cigarette and burned all the wood down. Yeah, they're all burnt. Oh, there's a trail. I guess we can go down that. Well, this isn't where I want to go. I guess maybe you can still go down here. We'll be right back. Yeah, nice swamp down there. Some kind of flood lake back here, I guess. This line is legally posted. Keep the fuck out. Oh yeah, you can see the nice Florida brown water there with some garbage in it. Florida, I didn't know if there's any place to ride or not, so I was like, yeah, I guess I'll bring the dual sport so I can ride on the street if worse comes to worse. I don't really know what the hell they do.